I'm still not sure what I'm supposed to do. Nope.
Okay, so I can only go so far. Now will let me do it. Nope. I have to actually go look at the thing. There's nothing for me to look at! And it's really starting to piss me off! Really? Nothing? Thank you. So I have to try to do something with it and fail, and it's like, oh shit. And there's my mouse, right there on the screen. And I break this. Can I put fire on you? Can I use a lighter? Okay, I think I got the idea now. Just leave these guys straight to me. La da 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 da. I'm a lot faster than you are. Okay, I know what to do now. And because of that, I think my time is just about up. So until next time on Let's Play Akemi-Tan. This is your host, Scotty Oak, and until then, catch you later. Hey everyone, this is Scotty Oak, and welcome back to Akemi-Tan. I am currently going through this area again. I know what to do now, by the way. Oh, nothing. Okay, let's go back down. Ha 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 ha, whatever. Let's burn you to death. Let's just burn you to death now. Get it over with. Yep, 2, 3, and number 4. Damn it, I did not get there in time. I did not move away, you know, far away enough in time. I know what to do now. The question is for me to get it in time. So it looks like this is going to be the final part of this area, because generally there's like a boss battle, it looks like. So yeah. Ha 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 ha. So, anyways, in the last episode, I said I was gonna get Tales of Hearts R for the Vita, which I do plan on doing that, and I also plan on getting Tales of Exilia 2. My personal opinion about Tales of Exilia, I thought it was a pretty good game. It's, you know, not the best Tales out there, in my opinion. You know, I've played better Tales games, in other words. My favorite Tales game, it may come as a surprise to everyone who, you know, likes Tales. They may not like this particular game due to the style or voice acting or whatever, but I really, really liked Tales of Graces F. The reason why is actually I do like that kind of style to the game. Shit on me and call me Shirley. This is gonna be annoying. But yeah, Tales of Graces F is actually my favorite Tales game. Right after that would have to be Tales of the Abyss. Kind of. Sort of. As much as I hate Luke. I hate Luke so much. I don't know why. I can never. It's like, I just cannot forgive him. At all. If that makes sense. but Tales of Symphonia actually is what introduced me to the Tales series in the first place. So I thought it was a pretty awesome Tales game. You know, but today's standards, might be a little bit of a lackluster. Damn it all! Oh, it's like Pac-Man, and I suck at Pac-Man. Alright, I'm gonna give this one last try, and if it doesn't work, I am going to fast forward the shit out of this until it does work. And I know you guys are probably tired of hearing that fast forward tune I use for The Last of Us, but you know, at this rate, I'm gonna have to, especially with me constantly dying in this damn game. Yeah, you're not very scary. Sound effect though, still bugs me. Run away. And I ran so far away. And I ran all night and day. Oh, close but no cigar. Now the point of what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to kind of lead them more towards the bottom area. Put one on you, and run away. And run away. Put one on you again. Nope, okay. So! Fast forward! I don't like that sound effect, so guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna save right now in this very second. I don't know where it's coming from or what it is. It sounds like someone masturbating, and it's not exactly my favorite sound effect, if you know what I mean. Can I reach something from there? Nope. Can I? Do 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 do. Anyways, let's. Can I hammer it? No. Okay. Nothing I can do in there, apparently. But what is that sound? Getting louder in there. Aye! Unforgivable, huh? What the fuck are you? I guess that's it. Akemi takes me through all the worlds?
Can. Till when can I stop the wandering?
When I say you can. Wow. That's not creepy or anything. This is definitely the creepiest of the RPG Maker games so far that I've played, and it scares me. I'm actually pretty freaked out. It's a Kenny. What?
Eh? Here is... You are...
What's going on?
Here is... The road near our village! Finally, I am out!
Yay! How about saving? So I can save. Oh, thank you, save point. I'm glad you're there, save point, because I need you.
But why? There should be an exit of the village. This ominous feeling is so strong, I better not go any further.
I kind of wonder what would happen. What's that noise? What the hell? I'm covered in letters and text. Why am I covered in random texts? What's going on? Am I being devoured by something? I guess so. I mean, that's not that, there's nothing else I can think of. Okay. Well, there's that game over there. Well, at least we know what happens, right? Alright, so I can't go that way, so I gotta go this way. Oh, I'm here. Unless you are chosen, you are forbidden to enter this place. This is a place of the O. You are not allowed to take away any offering. Aye. Okay, so apparently that's a no. No to go that way. Well, you know, I have equipment. How about I just hammer the damn door down? No. How about I just set place to the fire to that place? No. Backscratcher? Backscratcher! 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 Where am I supposed to go? Because I can't go, you know, really anywhere. I can't even go inside that the house, the hut, the thingy and jiggy, but the thingy and the thingy and the random thing. You know what I'm talking about, right? Right. Can I kill you with the hammer? How about you? No, I can't. Can I at least set some fire? I would assume I want to go inside, but it's not letting me go inside for some reason. Speaking of back scratcher, my back was itchy just now. I'm sorry about that. How attractive, huh? Okay. What am I supposed to do? Can I plant a back scratcher tree? No, no back scratcher tree. Why? What is this gonna do? Oh my god, why? Maybe I needed to do that first, which is stay, and then go back. Maybe that's what I needed to do, because it's really weird how this game works with some of the triggering. You can't trigger everything right off the bat. So, I cannot go that way, because that leads back to the house. Well... well, how about this? How about I destroy this with a hammer? Huh? Would you like that? Yeah, I thought so. Wait, maybe I could use a cell phone. No. Really? Really? Give me a fucking clue here. I don't want to use a guide. I mean, I avoided using a guide just a little bit ago. Sure, it took forever, but at least it got somewhere. What am I supposed to do? Kiki. Maybe I'm not supposed to. Yeah, that, maybe. Yes, no, maybe so. No.
Hammer time!
No. Speaking of. Okay, I get it. I get your point, game. I get it. I get your mumble jumble and your shit like that. There is a rope. Can I reach the rope with the back scratcher? Nimbleshe, please be aware of the monsters in the forest. If you meet them, use light. Okay, so I'll use my lighter. Creepy forest of doom?
Anything there?
Holy shit on me! That's right, bitch. Get away from me. It's locked. Hey, fellas. How are you two doing? It's you! Get over here! Before I go and chase you down. Is there a safe? No. You! Found key. That it? Okay, so it looks like I'm going to have to go back down to the other place I was at, the house that was locked in the previous section. Wanted to double check that. Okay, that's completely bolted off. Try that again. Oh, and I could get the rope. I'm gonna save. Alright, so we're actually getting pretty far in this. Wow, maybe I might be able to finish this episode if I'm lucky. I really don't know if I can. Oh, hi, Box. Why'd he move? Okay, there's nothing that way. I want to double check everything. Okay, more than likely there's nothing that way. So let's go back up. Apparently, maybe that's where I'm supposed to use the rope, is actually down. The lower part. That part. Yep. Okay, that was easy.
This is... Abiko's cell phone. Is Abiko around as well? Huh? What is that?
Is she there?
No!
Yep. Hi. Oh. Okay. That's creepy. That's creepy. All right, I'm out. I'm outie.
That's not going to help if I keep escaping before I get killed. I must do something.
Oh, she knocked.
Go to hell.
Just beat the shit out of it.
I did it. Dead already?
I have a feeling this is not over. I'm gonna save. I keep losing my fingering, where I'm supposed, near the, on the keyboard. I know it's gonna come back to life and chase me. It's kind of the thing for it. There we go. And we'll go that way. Into here, maybe? No. Can I go that way? No. Huh. Maybe I'm supposed to go back up? That's going to be the only thing I can think of is going back up. Okay, I'm going to do that. Just that. I'm going to go back up. Like, hey, bitch. Fuck me! Oh god, this is so creepy. Can I do anything? No. Ugh. Akemi.
Akemi?
Why did you leave me? Please don't leave me. I want to save you.
Akemi, why are you here?
I'm here to release you from the curse.
You wanna disturb me? No, don't!
Leave her body, please. What's going on? Whoa! That could explain a thing or two.
Yeah? Emiko! Emiko! What happened?
She was controlled by the evil, just like her mother.
Emiko! 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 Shimoko!
What happened to me?
Emiko, are you feeling better now?
Huh? I remember... Monster. Monster!
Emiko! Mom? Dad? You are still alive, thank God! Mom!
Aww, how sweet is that? I'm gonna check real quick if I'm on center, actually. Yeah, I'm on center, so... That is not my dream. But why are there so many monsters?
I also don't know, but I'm glad everyone is fine. Thank you, Akemi. And... I'm sorry, I suspected you.
So please, never leave me again. It's for your own good, too. You better go back to the village as soon as possible. Who said hey?
Yuta!
Is everyone okay?
Yes, I guess so.
Glad to hear that.
Yuta, do you know what on earth is going on in our village?
Now, everyone is talking about this too. We're all taking refuge in the lodging house. Your parents are there also.
Really?
Yes, they're also worried about you. We better go there as soon as possible.
All villagers are there?
No, quite a number of them were killed. A lot of weird things happen, and there are still monsters around the village.
Is the lodging house safe?
It should be. Nothing has happened there so far.
If that's the case, we should go there now.
I'm looking at the time. Yeah. Glad we arrived here safely. Let's meet the others. Okay. Having too much fun with that. Can we find it? Need to find a save point so I can save, because we're actually near the end of this episode. Your room is on the second floor, next to the banquet hall. So are all of these rooms irrelevant? That's what I'm getting at. All these rooms are irrelevant. Okay, that room's apparently off limits.
Shimoko!
Mom! Dad! That's so scary!
Thank God! Thank God!
I'm so glad for you, Shimoko.
I wonder.
Yeah, so that's what it looks like. So many irrelevant rooms. Can I, like... No? Okay, well, whatevs. Alright, let's try to find the save point.
Give me your save point. I love your save point.
Can I talk to you?
I'm so glad our family is safe. Not my family is safe. Blah, 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 blah.
So, until next time, everyone, on Let's Play Akemi-Tan. This is your host, Scotty Oka. If you like these videos, please like and subscribe. Until then, catch you later, everyone.